Today, the backbone of the digital world is data, and NetApp is the data authority in the hybrid cloud. At the NetApp Accelerator, we seek to bring about advancement of adjacent tech and also develop the next-gen ecosystem. What started out as sustaining innovation in the ecosystem today is helping startups generate revenue.
Our job is to create the bridge between the startup ecosystem that NetApp Accelerator provides and the exposure to the market. So this is very, very key to success of a startup. The customer requirements are so dynamic and they're changing so much. No single entity in the world today can address all of it.
If you look at it from our perspective, what is the number one thing we look for from an accelerator program, right? It's support, it's mentorship, it's reach, it's credibility, right? And I think those are the four areas in which our engagement in NetApp has really stood out. I think that whole level of support and interaction has been fantastic.
So we have been part of different accelerators, but the level of commitment and involvement that we have seen from the NetApp team on a day-to-day basis is actually truly amazing. So that has really led to really measurable results from as the outcome of this process.
NetApp customers are changing the world with data. To do that, they're counting on NetApp to be able to innovate, to help them on that journey. Our value to these young innovators now extends to the point where we can provide them access to customers to be able to work on real world problems. And in being able to do so, they're also allowing us to increase our impact and our relevance to our customers.
NetApp's fifth cohort marked the launch of an evolved model, that of paid POCs. Today, we are attracting new age disruptive startups from across the globe who are participating in the program. All of them are doing extremely well, including three successful exits. This is proof of the value that NetApp has added to its alumni in terms of tangible commercial success and getting successful exits. We believe these startups are the ones to watch out for, the ones who will revolutionize the AI space and the beacons of innovation in future.